My name is Reginald Green. I was one of the students that was arrested on June 7th at Hines County at the Trailway bus station.
Let's start this way.
Oh, freedom. Oh, freedom. Oh, freedom over me and me for I. Slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
So those are the things that kept us going.
That's right.
Yeah.